And looking around the country now, the University of Wisconsin-Madison Police Department has now confirmed an investigation into a suspicious package is over. An alert was sent out early this morning about a suspicious package outside the biochemistry building on campus. The Dane County Sheriff's bomb squad was called in to assist and then determined that object was not a threat. The scene was cleared by 9:20 this morning before the surrounding area returned to normal operations.